guy was a real turd. You know, everybody hated him.
Like you, kind of.
Right? Yeah, just like me. I'm gonna break your face.
No,
he's
what?
Into also.
What do you mean?
He's into this Western stuff. He makes all these little models. Sure.
Okay, shh. Listen to this. This is the tape I found downstairs.
Now has come the time for slaves to become masters, for the wretched to become pillars. Death, old friend, what do you make of this mundane menagerie? Death doesn't respond. Death never responds. It only smiles. It smiles in a hypocritical way, because death makes slaves out of us all. Death torments us with the sounds that are shackled as we await her arrival.
Hey, what'd you do that for? It's just getting good.
I just don't want to hear it anymore, that's all.
Hey, come on, I just want to hear the rest of it. No big deal.
It only smiles. It smiles in a hypocritical way. Because death makes slaves out of us all. Death torments us with the sounds that are shackled as we await her arrival. We must prepare a feast, for without a feast,
shut it off.
We cannot dine with death. And the chance to dine with death,
shut it off,
comes but once in a lifetime.
Shut it off!
Cheryl, where are you going?
I can't believe this.